My name's Caroline Pemberton. In my early 20s, I had the weird and wonderful experience of being crowned Miss Australia. And ever since, I've been looked at, but I'm not really being seen for who I am. The world doesn't know me, and perhaps I need to know more about the world. So I'm setting off to explore our wild planet and experience life. I'm hanging up the high heels for a pair of boots, quitting the catwalk and breaking a new trail. I'm on a mission to find the world's most exhilarating experiences and meet the extreme athletes who live them every day. It'd be boring to do it alone, so I've teamed up with my best girlfriends. Laura is a former pro surfer, an author, and a teacher. She's also so chilled out that we often wonder if she's in the same time zone.
Pokey, where's Pokey?
Pokey!
I don't know.
Taria is a kick-ass rock climbing photojournalist who is in love with the natural world. She's the responsible one who remembers the map when we walk out the front door. This ride is as much theirs as it is mine. We're dubbed the Adventure Angels, but really, we're just three ordinary Aussie chicks who want to have a go and push our limits. And if we break an owl in the process, well, who gives a shit?
The speed of sound.
Oh my god, that was unbelievable. That was insane. Like, I was flying all by myself. Oh my god.
Adventure is what takes you off your armchair and into the world. It's what pushes you beyond your personal boundaries. Keep moving like a bullet. This isn't can travel. This is real travel. And this is stuff we're doing anyway. We're just putting cameras on it.
I've certainly done a lot of travel by myself, but
adventure? This is changing my life.
You want to come?
We're not experts, so we're teaming up with the world's most extreme athletes so they can show us how it's really done. I had to pinch myself, remind myself that Pokey, it was her second time on the slopes.
I was constantly shaking.
I'm not gonna die. Can't stop this train.
Things can quickly go wrong.